see, drop the taxes, drop socialism. Okay, let's see, you're here with your two-year-old, and you're already in debt. Why are you here today, sir?
Because I hear a president say that he believed in what Lincoln stood for. Lincoln's primary thing was he believed that people had the right to liberty. And they had the right.
Sir, what does this have to do with taxes? What does this have to do with your taxes? Do you realize that you're eligible for a $400 credit?
Finish my point. Lincoln believed that people had the right to share in the fruits of their own labor and that government should not take it. And we have clearly gotten to that point.
Did you know that the state of Lincoln gets $50 billion out of these stimulus? That's $50 billion for this state, sir.
Can you stop this, sir? Hold on.
Okay, well, Kira, we'll move on over here. I think you get the general tenor of this. It's anti-government, anti-CNN, since this is highly promoted by the right-wing conservative network Fox. And since I can't really hear much more, and I think this is not really family viewing, toss it back to you, Kira.
All right, and I know Susan Rosen's having a hard time hearing me, but wow, that is the prime example of what we're following across the country there. Susan.
Obama is the Antichrist.
You know what? Obama is You are not talking to regular mainstream people. You picked people to talk to.
That's right.
I don't have a sign. You're not talking to him. You didn't talk to him. He doesn't have a sign.
Why don't you tell me why you're here?
We're here because we are sick and tired of the government taking our money and spending it in ways that we have no say in. We have no say whatsoever. The government is being run by the Federal Reserve Bank, and they are getting all of our money. Our kids' money, our grandkids' money. It's not fair.
What if someone said, hey, well, your elected officials voted for this stimulus package?
They all need to be thrown out. They're all Congress. This is not just Democrats. It's not Republicans. It's all of them. It's Congress. Bush voted for all this. Obama voted for all of it.
It doesn't really matter to you whether it's Republican or Democrat.
Absolutely not. And most people who are here do not believe that it's just the Republicans or just the Democrats.
And what group are you with that brought you out here?
Hey, you want to hear the
truth? I'm a suburban, self-employed woman. I don't have a group.
No, I mean, how did you find out about it then?
Oh, it's all over the news. It's all, everyone. We all do.
Like online. You know,
oh yeah, it's all over online. What do you think the internet is for? Are you trying to play stupid?
You know, you really don't need to be so antagonistic.
Well, but we've watched what you've been doing here, and it's not fair.
You're talking to people who are holding signs. I'm saying the majority of the people here have signs.
Did you look at his sign?
I looked at every sign that was in our field of view.
Okay. This is not about Republicans and Democrats. This is about the government stealing our money.
I didn't say it was about Republicans or Democrats.
Well,
so, you know, you guys, there are some people coming here.
We're not here with you.
Some people are asking, what does this mean?
It means
you're trying to tell them that you're bad people.